16, I set out to build a replica of Alfred Johnson's famous sailing dory. Centennial. I planked the dory in local pine and fastened the planks to white oak frames. The spars are made of spruce. She's a big boat and barely fit in my shop. I built the centerboard box. Deck framing is spruce. The deck keeps the ocean out of the dory and is laid over these deck beams. When the deck was done, I dragged her out of the shop with some friends, primed and painted her, and then went sailing.